Hi guys, welcome back to Tutorial Millennials channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete notes permanently. So firstly, you go to notes and then you pick which note you want to delete. So example, I want to delete my first note. So I just have to swipe left and press the bin button and it will disappear. But it will be in the folder under recently deleted. So you have to go to recently deleted and then swipe left again and press delete. So notes are still available there for 30 days. After that time, notes will be permanently deleted. But you can delete it instantly, or you can delete it when you want to. So you just have to press the delete note. But remember that this action cannot be undone. So make sure you don't need the note anymore. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it.